Welcome
to Ratatouille.
What is his name again? Is it Remy?
His name is Remy.
Remy the Rat?
Yeah. I'm sick. I feel like I'm gonna cough at any moment, but I'm not going to.
Then why did you come to school?
What?
If you're sick, then why did you come to school?
I didn't come to school. I didn't go to school today.
Every time I say that I'm sick, someone is always like, "Oh, why did you go to school then?"
I have no memory of saying that.
No, not you. Just people.
Just people in general.
Yeah. Well, it's like I came to school because I need to, or else I'll get in trouble with the state.
Yeah.
My parole. I'm on house arrest.
And my house. I don't want to get other people sick.
Yeah.
But sometimes I actually do, but not this time. Sometimes I'm not. Sometimes I get so sick that I want to get people sick to spite them, but.
Yeah. What if you found out there is a man living?
Oh god, I'm running out of time.
Oh my god, who is that?
Why is
he here?
That's Alfredo Linguina. I have no idea where the... Was that the thing I had to get? Where is it?
It's rat time.
It's not rat time. I don't know what's happening.
Rat time.
I'm running out of rat time. This is going to be the first time I lose a life. Yes, I can. Because the difficulty in this game is just... It's just fabricated by the fact that you don't know where you're going at all times. You're just lost. I'm gonna run out of rat time.
There's no... Rat time is infinite.
Wait, I can go get that. Can I get that in time? Can I get that
before rat time?
Go away! Finally, this game's hard, but not in a good way, in a bad way that I don't like.
Fart done.
Oh. Get me up there! Why can't I not jump? Okay. Well, he's sad.
He looks so sad. Who's that guy?
I don't know.
What? What?
See, I lost a life.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You had 12 lives.
I had 12 lives before, and now I still...
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I think so.
Oh, you know why? It's because Gusto.
Oh.
Gusto gave me a life. I guess that's why.
Get a life, Gusto.
Yeah, Gusto, get a life.
Is it just like The Legend of Zelda?
I'm so confused.
This is what it would look like if you were playing as the rats that Link kills instead of as Link.
Come on.
What happened?
Let me push this. Please. I'm pushing the buttons.
Orange.
Orange, you glad it didn't say banana? Orange, you glad it didn't say peanut butter?
Peanut butter?
Orange, you glad it didn't say apple?
Or...
Orange, you glad that I am not green with envy?
Or is what the seals say?
Or is what you use to paddle in the water?
Or is the last name of one of my friends?
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. I am very funny. God, I wish there was a wall. What?
Push it into the wall. Push it into the wall.
Push what into the wall?
Orange.
That's not what... I have to get a sword.
Try it.
It's not going to do anything.
Yeah. You have no proof that it won't do anything because you haven't tried it.
Okay, you're right. Here we go. Okay, there's the proof.
It did something. It cracked the wall.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. It
was already cracked.
No, it didn't.
No, yes it was. Yes it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes it was.
Wasn't.
Yes it was.
No.
Yes it was. Yeah.
No.
I don't have any arms. I'm an armless rat.
Yeah. Where are his arms?
There they are.
He's just a squiggling rat torso.
Where?
Rank.
Where is the sword?
Rank each man.
I am pulling over every orange, and I'm not finding a single sword. Is it this one? No, it's not. Where's the sword?
No, it's snot.
I'm snot.
You are snot.
Where is the sword?
Can it's under there.
Well, it's not, though, is the thing.
It's under the gas machine.
It's not under the gas machine. Nothing's under the gas machine. The gas machine is just... it's just silly.
What if instead of asthma, it was gasma?
Why can I not...
it was gasma.
This game's not good.
Yeah, ugh.
I should be able to understand where I'm going in this game.
Says who?
Me. The only one who's ever played this game in the universe.
I've played this game.
How was it? Did you beat it?
Uh-huh.
How? I want tips and tricks. I want tips and tricks. What's in there? Is that the lemon? That's gotta be the lemon.
No, it's gotta be the lemon. You have to find a sword.
That's gotta be the lemon. Where's the sword?
Eat the celery!
Maybe I just left it there.
Tomato! Check tomatoes!
You can't do anything with these tomatoes. I promise. Nothing's happening.
Why is it making a thing when you sniff it?
It's not.
Oh. What are those blue things?
They are just the souls of Remy's friends.
More like his friends.
You're right. You know what? You're right.
I know.
Oh. Remy is curing my sickness.
Eat the celery.
I don't want to eat the celery. I want to eat the celery.
I want to get the celery.
Give me... Remy.
Why does it sound like that?
The word celery? I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe it's down here.
I was always confused by that word. I found the sword.
Pick it up, Remy.
I always heard the word salary, and I was like, I want to eat that. But I didn't think of celery when I thought about it. I just thought of celery as like a different food.
Oh.
Go get lemon.
No, I'm going to go get a lemon. Oh!
You're gonna die.
My big rat face!
My big rat face
has been has been chomped by a big mouse trap with the letter N on it.
What if you got trapped in a mouse trap, but it wasn't for mice, it was for people?
Well,
it sounds like a Goosebumps book.
I would probably that's just called a trap.
No, but it's like a giant mouse trap.
A giant mouse trap. Isn't that one of the things in the Neil Cicerega 50 State Nightmares video?
Is it? Like, I don't think so.
Ohio, once again, you fall for a human-sized mouse trap.
I got an extra life, now I have 13. That's an unlucky number, but good for rats.
Good for rats.
What if everything that was bad for humans was good for rats?
I want to play Sims Medieval, but I don't want a spider to fall out onto my desk and kill me. He's doing a song. He has the animations.
Yes, finally. Finally. I can leave this terrible area.
Yes. No.
I'm going. Ratatouille!
How do you beat the level?
By going. I go this way.
Why is this game so confusing?
Because the genre of this game is just confusing. I don't know why it's this frame rate. I restarted my computer and everything. I don't know why it's still laggy.
Your computer can't handle the rat pee.
The rat can't evil handle me right now. My nose is ready!
Too many rat per second.
I have to blow my nose when I get to the goal.
Blow your nose right now.
No!
Yes.
I'm doing my... Oh, I got an extra life. I have 14 lives now.
Yeah. You're immortal.
And I'm gonna get a Gusto point.
Gusto!
Gusto point!
Now you have
point.
A big man on your side.
Gusto!
Why does he hear something like
it.
Yay!
Harris Streets 1.
1.
Doing it. Set. Yeah. One. D. Okay.
You can just put in a code and then you can say that you beat the game.
I don't think that's how it works. I don't think the codes are online because nobody plays this. How do you like this brown? How do you like the brown void that Ratatouille has found himself in?
It's a brick wall.
Isn't it good?
I love that Ratatouille codes.
This looks like Alpha Chicken, but worse.
Alpha Chicken?
Alfred Chicken.
I thought you said Alf or Chicken.
This looks like either Alf or Chicken. It's this like reminds those, me of either two things. It could be Ralph, it could be Chicken, I'm not sure yet.
Lava Rock or Smoker's Lung?
You decide. Who Fletcher, won?
I'm sorry.
Who's next?
He's trying so hard to get up onto the couch, but there's stuff on it.
How long have you got stuff in your house just lying around?
I don't know.
Are you doing something? Like moving or?
I'm moving the backpack off the couch so we can let you on the couch.
Like, have you guys been like rearranging your house or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Where am I going? Oh yeah, I remember
Fletcher,
being lost
no.
here.
Ratatouille looks bad. Like, as a dish.
Yeah, but when it was in the movie, it looked good.
Yeah.
And then I was like, I want to go try Ratatouille, and then I guess my parents like were like, that is not good.
Ratatouille, GBA, cheats.
Show me the cheats. What is that? Don't. Turn that off. Turn that off now. Turn that off now. It's so loud. Could you never again? I swear to God. Okay, here we go.
But it's a funny dancing Halloween skeleton.
Oh. I couldn't tell what it was.
Hmm.
Where am I going?
Do you want to go to Rooftops 3, Chapter 4?
Have people gotten past that? Oh, I found the tomato!
You want to hear some cool cheats?
I want to hear some cool cheats.
X4V exclamation point 3RJ unlocks invincibility.
Invincibility?
Number one.
How do you even die in this game? There's nothing that kills you over on the overworld.
Another one unlocks all bonus pictures.
There's no characters in this game.
Unlocks all levels.
There's no characters.
And another one unlocks all mini games.
Why did God choose me to be sick today?
Why did God choose me?
Does God have a plan for me? Cassie, do you believe in a god?
What?
Do you believe in a god?
Do you want me to answer that?
You don't have to answer seriously, you can make a joke.
I believe in a fraud.
That was pretty... Don't! Do I have to set the Ratatouille volume to 500%? Don't. I don't like those three piano keys. I found the coop cake. What do you do? What do you do? Cassie, what do you do, Cassie? If you're like doing something with your hands or your feet, I cannot tell what it is.
Do you want to see a picture of him?
I want to see a picture of the skeleton?
Yeah.
I want to see a picture of the skeleton. I thought you just had like a video open. So you just have it's just like a ragtime bone man?
Yeah. He's missing a leg.
Oh, so that's not intentional. What? Cause that's what he is. I'm lost. I'm stuck. I'm rat. I'm stuck. I'm stuck rat. I'm the stuck rat.
Isn't that the home? Isn't that the webcomic that everyone likes?
Yeah.
Stuck rat.
Stuck rat. Not this row. Okay, I'm gonna go on the. If you play that skeleton song one more time, I'm going to actually remove one of your legs. And then you will just be like skeleton.
It's so much fun though.
You will be skeleton. Just play it like further away from the microphone, I don't care. That's better, thank you. Why is it called ragtime?
I don't know.
Is it actually ragtime? Is it time to for the rags? Whoa, what the heck? There's like secret messages on here. Don't go this way. Do not go up.
No.
What?
It's because you're not supposed to open the box.
What?
Because of the secrets.
The secrets? What are these secrets?
Because of the secrets.
What are the secrets?
The secrets of mana.
Secret.
P-breed.
Secret. I don't know what I just did. What was the point of that? What was the point of that? Where am I?
So that our kids can have their choice.
What? What did you just say?
So our kids can have their choice.
What choice? So our kids can choose between gumdrop and gummy bear.
I'm quoting Mr. Inedible.
So our kids can have their choice.
Remember in the trailer where Mr. Incredible, like, after he was all like, I'll take care of the kids, no problem. And then, Elastigirl rode away on her motorcycle, and then, there was, like, a different clip where Elastigirl was all like,
yeah, I remember that.
So our kids can have their choice.
What if his name was Mr. Inedible, because you couldn't eat him?
Huh?
What if his name was Mr. Edible, I mean Mr. Inedible, and you couldn't eat him? Stop! I'm in the meat area now. See? I'm in the meat area.
Go eat that chicken.
I love meat. Oh, the chicken looks like,
the chicken looks like a little man.
Yeah, they have the legs. It reminds me, wasn't there, like, a thing in, like, Toy Story 2 where the guy was in a chicken costume that just looked like that?
I saw a lady with a Garfield costume. A Garfield shirt today.
just someone just wearing a Garfield costume in public.
What if I saw someone in a Garfield costume?
Just like pajamas that were Garfield themed.
Yeah.
I would probably I would say, Garfield, is that you?
What if he said yes?
Well, I would run, because I'm in trouble.
Him though.
Yes.
Really?
If someone dressed as Garfield told you he was Garfield, wouldn't you believe he was Garfield?
I don't know. Would you?
Yes.
I don't know if Garfield's real.
Why would he lie though?
Jim Davis.
Jim Davis is not a liar. He said that
he wrote him.
He said that Garfield was based on true events. So that means John Buckle is also real. They're all real. He said it on an interview that they were all real and they all lived inside his house. What am I looking for? Is there any point to any of this? Where does Ratatouille live?
I'm reading a plot summary of an episode of Dinosaurs.
Oh, I found it. I found the stars. Good for me. I found them. I'm so sick.
I'm so sick of you talking like that.
What the heck? What the what heck? You don't even know. You know, it's weird that they make Ratatouille love cheese so much, even though he, like... I guess he does like cheese in the movie. I'm not sure what he likes.
He likes wheeze.
Are you know? What if Ratatouille DD'd Drog?
What if Ratatouille wheezed in the movie?
I think he probably does. At some point. It just cuts to him wheezing for half a second that goes back to Alfredo Linguini.
Let's stream Ratatouille.
Let's not stream Ratatouille, let's stream...
We have to.
Why would we have to stream Ratatouille?
So that our kids can have their choice.
No, I don't want our kids to have their choice. I bet that this game doesn't even know what Pixar is.
Yeah, I don't think this game was made.
Maybe this is like a fan game.
Maybe this is a brand game.
Where am I going? Oh, woe is me, where am I going?
Where are you growing more like?
Sagwa, the Chinese Siamese cat.
Baba.
Did you ever watch that show when you were a kid?
What show?
Oh, I forgot. Okay, Ratatouille, you are doing something strange. Okay, I forgot my green pet. Stop it!
Why do they call it that? If you're gonna name a food, you should give it a name that sounds delicious. Ratatouille doesn't sound delicious. It sounds like rat and patootie.